I would have been saved. And if Paul had not been saved, then he never would have written Romans 8 and 28. When we read and we know that all things, they work together for the good of those who love the Lord and those who are the called according to his purpose. Take somebody by the hand and say, amen. If the church had not scattered, then Paul never would have traveled to persecute them. And if Paul had not traveled to persecute them, then Paul never would have been saved on the Damascus Road. And if Paul had not been saved on the Damascus Road, he never would have written 1 Corinthians 13 and 13. And I'm a man of faith, hope, and love. But the greatest of these is love. If the church had not scattered, y'all ain't here for me, then Paul never would have traveled to persecute them. And if Paul had not traveled, he never would have gotten on the Damascus Road. And if Paul had not traveled on the Damascus Road, he never would have been saved. And if Paul never would have been saved, he never would have written Galatians 6 and 9, and let us not grow weary in well-doing. For in due season, we shall reap if we don't lose our hope. If the church had not scattered, then Paul never would have traveled to persecute them. And if Paul had not traveled to persecute them, he never would have gotten on the Damascus Road. And if Paul had not gotten on the Damascus Road, he never would have been saved. And if Paul had not been saved, he never would have written Philippians 4 and 19. But my God shall supply all my need according to his riches in glory. Do I have a witness here? If the church had not scattered, then Paul never would have traveled. And if Paul had not traveled, he never would have gotten on the Damascus Road. And if Paul didn't get on the Damascus Road, he never would have been saved. And if Paul had not been saved, he never would have written Ephesians 2 and 8. For by grace you have been saved through faith, and that not of yourself, but it is the gift of God. Find you a shout neighbor. Take that neighbor by the hand. Look at him right in the face and say, child of God, I'm glad that the church didn't scatter. I'm so glad that somebody traveled with the gospel. Can I give you my testimony? I thank God that Jesus allowed the Holy Ghost to get on the boat in Jerusalem, came across the Mediterranean Sea, came all the way until it emptied into the Atlantic.